This is related to former Chief Minister of Karnataka, H.D. Kumaraswamy's son, whose marriage, we are being told, the wedding ceremony has happened today despite so much of criticism. In fact, guests also defied lockdown. And what's really shocking, viewers, is the fact that the media was not even allowed near this venue till about 15 kilometers. They did not allow media as well to cover this particular event that was in fact taking place. And we have the exclusive pictures as well of the venue and the people who were gathered there. Imran and Pranesh joining us live for more on this. Imran, to you first. So even though there is a national lockdown in the country, there is a VVIP who went ahead with the wedding of his son and had a gathering of large number of people. That's what we are being told.
Well, absolutely. He is considered as the first family there in Karnataka, former chief minister and also former prime minister's grandson, Nikhil Kumaraswamy. He himself contested as an MP candidate for the last Lok Sabha elections. This is a marriage was the family says was fixed 2 months before, but the COVID, after the outbreak of the COVID pandemic, there was a talk of postponing the marriage. But because Kumaraswamy's family believes strongly in astrology, they felt that the date is the right date to go ahead, despite many people on the social media questioning the marriage to be conducting at this time. There's some felt that even the former chief minister should have set an example, but that didn't happen. Even media was not allowed to come to that venue. In fact, 15 kilometers just before Ramnagara, they had blocked the media from entering that. There were several checkposts set up by the state administration, not allowing media to go to the near the venue. Now the visuals have come out. The JDS party has released it. These are the controlled visuals. You can see only few certain angles. It doesn't give a big full picture of what exactly, how many people came there or who all participated, what is the exact number, whether all these guidelines were followed. But even the party has released visuals, very clearly we can see that social distancing norm has not been strictly followed or enforced at the venue. Many people are questioning, was it necessary to do this at this point of global pandemic? And the way the administration has given VVIP treatment to this particular event,